वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ डॉक्टर अर्चना तिवारी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन बिजनेस एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन, SPC गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज अजमेर. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द टॉपिक ऑफ प्रोसेस ऑफ बिहेवियर एंड दिस टॉपिक इज़ पार्ट ऑफ योर पेपर ह्यूमन बिहेवियर विच इज़ रिलेटेड विद द पेपर फर्स्ट ऑफ योर सिलेबस. And this is of group B, human behavior. We have already discussed the meaning of behavior as well as what is the effect of the individual behavior. Now today we are going to discuss the process of behavior. We assume that behavior is caused, and this assumption is true. Behavior takes place in the form of a process. Like we can take example of ourselves also, like in different situations we behave in a different manner, so it can be seen in the form of a process. It is based on the analysis of behavior processes over the period of time. Three models of behavior processes have been developed to study the behavior process. These are SR model, SOR model, SOBA model and SOBC model. So we are taking the first model, that is SR model. SR model of human behavior suggests that the behavior is caused by certain reasons. The reasons may be internal feeling like motivation and external environment stimulus. A stimulus is an agent such as heat, light, piece of information, etc. that directly influences the activity of an organism or the person. Without the stimulus, there is no information to be handled by the internal processes prior to action taken by the person. It implies that his behavior is determined by the situation. So in this model, you can say that कोई ना कोई ऐसा कारण होता है जिसकी वजह से behavior प्रभावित होता है. और यह रीज़न हो सकता है, इंटरनल फीलिंग हो सकती है, यानी कि मोटिवेशन हो सकता है. और मोटिवेशन के बारे में हम ऑलरेडी पढ़ चुके हैं कि आप BCom तक पढ़ते हुए आए कि मोटिवेशन का तात्पर्य होता है एक अर्ज या स्टिमुलेशन हो सकता है. इसके अलावा एक एक्सटर्नल एनवायरनमेंट का भी इफेक्ट बिहेवियर पर पड़ सकता है. और स्टिमुलस क्या है, एजेंट है, जैसे कि हीट है, लाइट है, या इन्फॉर्मेशन कोई भी व्यक्ति के पास में आता है तो वो किसी भी पर्सन के बिहेवियर को एकदम से प्रभावित करता है. लाइक दिस इनहेरिटेंट इन द सिचुएशन आर द एनवायरमेंटल फोर्सेस दैट शेप एंड डिटरमाइन हिज बिहेवियर एट एनी गिवन मोमेंट. द एंटायर सिचुएशन हैज़ बीन ट्रेडिशनली डिस्क्राइब्ड एज स्टिमुलस रेस्पॉन्स एंड दिस इज नोन एज SR प्रोसेस. नाउ दिस SR मॉडल हाउएवर does not give the total concept of caused nature of behavior, especially when the person concerned plays an important role in behavior, because behavior is shaped by his internal feelings also. Thus, combination of stimulus response situation and human being will give more comprehensive model of human behavior, denoting that the situation interacting with the human proceeds and cause behavior. Now SOR model. Now this model of human behavior is achieved by inserting organism in the classical SR model. The SOR model is based upon the stimulus processed by the organism and followed by a behavior. This O is not passive and immobile as assumed in SR model. Rather, the O is viewed as mediating maintenance and adjective function between S and R. As a mediating function, the O is constantly active, scanning its surroundings, monitoring its own actions, seeking certain conditions and avoiding others. As a maintenance function, organs of O are responsible for its health and growth. There are three categories of maintenance organs: receptors, sense and glands, connectors, nervous organs and effectors, muscles and glands. The adjustments function of the O monitors the person's activities so that he can overcome obstacle and satisfy his needs. Now SOBA model, this is the third type. SOBA model is a comprehensive model of human behavior which combines the SR situation and human being. But O in this model is not passive or immobile, but it is mediating, maintenance and adjustive function between S and R. The S in this model stands for stimulus or the external environment situations. It includes light, heat, sound, action of supervisors or other aspects of environment to which a person is sensitive. The stimulus is very comprehensive and all-compassing in nature. It stimulates the organism or the person into action, interrupt what they are doing and help to make their choices. The stimulus incorporates all aspects of the environment, immediate stimulus, physical environment and social cultural environment. The O in this model stands for the organism as the person, but this O does not stand for only the psychological being, but also it includes the process within the person, that is heredity, maturity, knowledge, skills, values, perceptions, attitudes, personality and motivation. The double-headed arrow between S and O indicates the interaction between the situation and organism. The B stands for behavior. It includes both overt and covert behavior, such as body movements, talking, facial expressions, emotions, sentiments, and thinking. The response of organism indicated by a single-headed arrow is the behavior. Behavior is anything that a person does. It is not something that is done to a person. So this is the diagram. We can say that S means a stimulus situation, O organism or the person, B means behavior and accomplishment, and the SOBA model says that there should be feedback also. Now SOBA model, the A stands for accomplishment and consequences. When behavior in turn acts on the outside world, it leads to accomplishment as shown by a single-headed arrow. It is assumed that the accomplishments may further change the stimulating condition and thereby influence the subsequent behavior, or it may create new stimulus leading to new behavior. Since behavior is influenced by the interaction of S with O, any change in S and O will definitely influence the behavior. It is the manager's job to decide when to change the S and to change O. But one must analyze the conditions carefully so that the change introduced are in the right direction and do not give to worse problems. Further, the same behavior may have different causes. In order to adequately understand and evaluate the behavior, it is essential to determine which cause is involved in a particular instance. The type of treatment of the S or of the O that will work in a one cause may not work in another cause, or even with the same cause on different occasions. SOBC model incorporates a more complex mechanism of human behavior which modifies and extends SOR model. In this model, S stands for the situation, which is more comprehensive. That stimulus of SOR model and incorporates all aspects of the environment. Immediate stimulus, physical environment and social cultural environment. O is the organism but does not only represent the psychological being as in the SOR model, but also the psychological being which is more complex. B stands for pattern of behavior, both overt and covert. C stands for the contingent consequences, both overt and covert. Thus, this model of behavior has significant departure from earlier models of behavior which have considered only overt aspect. In SOBC model, behavior takes place because of the interaction of situations as organism, behavior pattern and consequences. So this was the topic of today's discussion, the process of behavior. Tomorrow we will go with another aspect of individual behavior.